Frightened when they all needed you to leave them beneath the spell, abandon all you once knew. And after all that's happened, just you alone are free. But what more can I do than turn my tail and flee? I've lived a simple life, I'm no one great or mighty. What more could I have done? Who would the hero rightly be? The hero I see. Protect the humble and weak. If only I could find one, a warrior or mage, or even search for him, the greatest wizard of this age. But who would wish to come to save our lonely town, when monsters hide in every shadow that is found? But how would they all hide if light could shine for all to see? Why find a single knight when we could have an army? Be the heroes I see, to fight what evil may be.
know your place, then stomp against the ground. But the venal salt you'll not absorb, she said with leering eyes. Your bounty still belongs to me, her word a hollow lie. I could not leave the prince in chains and let her steal from everyone. But what about another game, a challenge all or none? But if I win, you'll go away and leave our village be. The Sphinx intrigues and we shall see.
Seen it glow. Then on that day we found we would fail. challenge, all my efforts seem foolish. Weak as I was, I would run out of time. I needed a strength that would meet my ambition. When there in a flash happened something divine. I carved out the trench, then was able to save the town. The lesson I learned was still to endure when it seems all is coming down. With great strength you can find that no matter the fight, you can beat almost every foe. With your brethren combined, you'll be able to smite. Yes, indeed, I will go.
region grew and I traveled wherever they needed me. And although the Pegasi who ruled the skies, the job ain't that easy. But it's not the Griffins or the Hippogriffs that give us much to fear. When one of those giant stinking dragons gets a little bit too near, every tempest you may see, none shall stay thee, none you are called to be. We did have to get across the dragon land. When we saw two of them large enough to wrap us in a single hand, many of our comrades were ensnared and taken back into their cave. I cannot just leave them like that. There must be a way that we can save. Like feathers in the wind, with me nothing.
Saw the goodness in the world. in the great and little things. I have strived to bring more everywhere I could, like a flower in the spring. Yet I was so unconscious of where ugliness could cling. With such a pain I never stood where I was needed to bring true beauty inside, not seeking glory, trying to justify. I had let decay so long. After years I found my village left in gloom. How I
So now you've heard each story we could tell, and what has brought me to you as well. My village left bewitched beneath their song. With every passing day, it prolongs. Everyone I know and love cursed to be their slaves. We could bring the sirens down, we could save.
I've heard you make your case. It is clear to me these wonders must have a higher place. And since she'll do it either way, with a sorcerer to guide you, you might not go astray. There indeed is much darkness that we can cast away.
Thank you.